Peter caught the boat that day. He fished, came back, but then he denied himself, and he ain't coming back. At the upper room in Jerusalem, he made a boast, just long enough for God to handle off the ghost. Next stop, Israel. Peter put the sermon down, let it roll. He said, one more prayer or to get it, one last soul before we quit it. Holy abode, Peter. Whoa, he's for God's glory, he's for the growth. Peter's waiting for the goal, Peter. Whoa, he said, one more prayer or to get it, one last soul. We quit it. Holy abode. Peter be running like in Acts 2:1 till he got the note saying, repent now or blow it. And that was all she wrote. He'd be making like a beeline, heading for the temple line, going for broke, saying one more sign or to do it. Miracles ain't nothing to it. Holy abode, Peter. Whoa, he's for God's glory, he's for the growth. Peter's waiting for the goal, Peter. One more prayer or to get it, one last soul before we quit it. Holy abode. Waiting for the goal, Peter.